druid deck. Looks like I'm playing against a paladin. How exciting. Let's go ahead and swap these two cards out for my starting hand. I miss my paladin deck. I need to really redo that one to the new standard, because it's currently a wild deck, which I could use and I could play, but it's pretty fun to play standard sometimes or update some cards, keeps things fresh. But that was a huge mistake on my end. But let's just go with it and pretend like it's all planned. See, that's exactly why I should have. What a mistake. Okay. I'll make it up. Maybe not. I'm not sure if we can recover. We'll see. Oh, so I shouldn't use that now. Okay. I wonder how that works. Oh, it's just one damage, so deals two damage to an enemy once. Now he knows I have most of these spells are 50-50, so I'm not going to use my Reno Jackson yet. For no, well, it's possible he will drop his weapon, so I should save that card. Gain an empty mana crystal. Does that mean an extra one, but it's empty? I haven't played the druid in a while, so I'm not too sure there. So in this case, what to do? Okay. I give myself 3 damage, 3, 6. But then I really want to clear this one out. Let's do the 3 damage twice, one. Almost, I almost feel like. Or the 2 damage. Once. Just go with this,
but
that's why I got my Reno.
Although, even with Reno, he's getting close to lethal again next turn, so let me do. Let's gain an. Oh no, that's scary, because what if I don't. What if it doesn't do what I want it to do? Okay, so let's just be safe, drop that. And then let's go with that. And then buff up my minions again. This should give me an extra turn to figure out what I'm gonna do now. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm impressed by that, actually. I don't have anything to clear the board, so I know it's definitely a loss on my end, so let's just kind of protect myself. Yeah, that's all I can do. I mean, he's gonna wipe me out, so I'll let him do it.